alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. My name is Abdul Salam. I am a student of Diploma Engineer. As we know that the daughter of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is known as Fatima Razi Allah Anho. So my question is that why the mother of Isa al-Islam is called Maryam alayhi salam in the Quran?
Say that again. I'm sorry. I didn't understand the question.
As we know that the daughter of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam is known as Fatima Razi Allah Anho. So my question is that why the mother of Isa al-Islam is called Maryam alayhi salam in the Quran?
As far as I know, there isn't a place in the Holy Quran that refers to Maryam alayhi salam as alayhi salam. But it's a word of dua and word that shows respect for her alayhi salatu wassalam over other women. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Holy Quran, إِنَّ اللَّهَ اصْطَفَاكِ, about Maryam, وَطَهَّرَكِ وَاصْطَفَاكِ عَلَى نِسَاءِ الْعَالَمِينَ, that Allah Azza wa Jal chose her, gave her this istifa, elevated her status, وَطَهَّرَكِ, He purified her, and He made her status over the all women of this world, عَلَى نِسَاءِ الْعَالَمِينَ, that she's above the woman of all the worlds, basically the world of the jinn and the world of the inn. So it's a word of respect, a kind of dua that we make for her alayhi salam or alayhi salatu wassalam. When it comes to the daughters of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, when it comes to the wives of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, when it comes to the sahaba of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam in general, we say radiyallahu anhum, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be pleased with them, as it is in the Holy Quran. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says about the sahaba that Allah azza wa jalla is pleased with them. لَقَدْ رَضِيَ اللَّهُ عَنِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ, that Allah was pleased with them. So when we mention their names, we say may Allah Azza wa Jal be pleased with them, may Allah Azza wa Jal have ridwan upon them. But it's just a form of dua, as you all know.
جزاك الله خير.
The next question.